मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. टुडे वी विल रीड अनादर पोएम, अ हैप्पी चाइल्ड, फ्रॉम द जेम्स इंग्लिश रीडर बुक, पेज 54. द पोएम इज रिटन बाय केट ग्रीनवे. शी इज एन इंग्लिश पोएट एंड इज फेमस फॉर हर चिल्ड्रंस बुक्स. द पोएम is about a child who is very happy and he does all the things he likes. He laughs, he plays, he rarely cries, but he does all the things when his work is done. He doesn't neglect his study. He does his homework and then he plays. So children, let's start. There are two stanzas in the poem. My house is red, a little house. A happy child am I. So the child has a beautiful little house, as you can see in the picture, and it is red in color. And he is very happy. I laugh and play the long, long day. He laughs and plays for the whole day. I hardly ever cry. Hardly means rarely. So he rarely cries. Now, second stanza. I have a tree, a green, green tree. As you can see in the picture, there is a tree beside the house to shade me from the sun. Shade means shelter. The tree gives him shade from the direct sunlight, and under it I often sit when all my work is done. The child sits under the tree when all his work is done, and in this way he becomes a happy child. So children, this is a very easy poem. Read along with the spellings and correct pronunciation. Thank you.